We're at the Children Activity Center at Yayasan Chow. We're here for the partnership between Global Citizen and One Championship.
If you know Chow at night, you'll see a different light of it. The people who live in this area take part in such negative activities. So the children who grow up here, that becomes a norm of life. Our founder, Dr. Haritini, she found that there were too many children on the streets. They didn't have a safe space to go to, and that's how she started this activity center.
It's so great that, you know, we're able to meet the children and not only share our stories of how we've become athletes for One Championship, but also we're able to share some techniques and, you know, some skills that at least give them a try of what martial art is.
Taught them simple combinations, the jab and the cross and the basics of boxing. I'm really grateful to One for this opportunity to teach these kids and watch them have fun with their friends, and all the laughter and smiles made me really happy. I hope they get inspired and know that they can achieve anything through hard work and dedication.
Here's how you can take action. Go to globalcitizen.org/one and sign the petition to support global education to end extreme poverty.